You know, I said I would visit the boy next month when I was in LA in January. So, you know, I stick to my word. I gotta pull up on Harry. What's up, boy?
What's up, bro? How'd you find me?
I saw it. The hotel room's right there.
I'm gonna get something to eat later, right? And then I gotta go to work at 6, so.
You know we in LA. How do you pronounce that, Harry?
Euclid.
What?
Euclid.
No, that thing right there.
The red one?
Yeah.
Delat.
We're at Delat. We are headed to Pokey. The best Pokey place over here. You know we had to go to the usual spot every time I'm in LA. I'm in Anaheim.
Recommend this place.
Out of 5 stars, what is it?
4.5.
What? Where'd the 0.5 go?
A little expensive.
So, don't copy me this time, okay?
All right, I'll try to get something.
This dude copied me every time we go somewhere.
That's why Mickey go first.
Can I get a large white rice? Can I get a avocado? Crab meat?
Can I get crab meat, avocado?
Dude, can I get 3 salmon and 2 tuna?
Let's get 3 salmon, 1 tuna.
Can I get a lot of the crunch? Or like, not a lot, but like, you know, a little more than average. Oh my god, we got a big baller over here. Financial aid. Okay, Harry treating me out, you know, because I'm visiting him in town. He treating me out.
Yep.
But he's in Sac, I got you, bro.
All right, let me know.
Okay. He's not gonna finish that, but you know, I gotta get 3 salmon, 2 tuna, and 1 scoop of each.
My shit looks way more than yours.
You put cilantro in a poke bowl, bro. What the heck?
It's for better taste.
I'll update you guys if he finishes.
Yeah, you gonna finish it?
No.
Throw it away then.
There you have it. He could not finish his food. I'm about to finish mine right now.
Bro, I ate 4 sliders before we even hung out, so.
Look, I finished. Come on, Harry. Come on, man. You took off all the cucumbers. Come on, you gotta finish it. Look, I need someone in the comments. At least, I don't know. I don't think that's good enough, bro. He got cucumber, but he didn't finish the cucumber. Dude, that's gross. That's gross. Don't do it. Harry, you just fart? Where are we, Harry? Harry?
What, Macy's?
No, like what mall are we at?
South Coast Plaza.
It's the rich area?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. I'm gonna go get a water cup. Mona Lisa?
Yes.
This looked like something I would wear.
Oh look, it's your jacket, huh?
Oh, it is. I feel like I have a bathrobe on. I'm here. I hold the bags for Harry. I hold the bag.
I can help myself.
I haven't been back to this house in like a month. Like, okay, let's see it.
Good, bro. Any difference?
Okay, bro. Hey, nice the desk?
You remember the desk? It was right here. Remember?
Yeah, that. Where's the poster?
Oh, for all you haters that like don't like my poster, fuck you. I threw that shit away.
You threw it away because the haters?
Yeah. Fucking talk shit about me all the time.
Bro, Harry. Are those the same shoes as from January?
Yes.
You didn't sell them yet?
No. I'll see how they do it after a year. I'm just curious.
Okay, so in January, what were they, 780?
Probably like 9 to 1,000.
1,000 in January?
Let's see.
How much are they now?
600.
Don't tell, it went down $400?
No, it went down 200. It was at 800 when I bought it, so.
This is for Kobe.
Wait, did you you missed? Sean, why are you pooping with the door open? Yeah, that's right, that's right.
What?
Huh? Why are you pooping with the door open?
Okay, this is the end for Harry. He's going
for
to work.
For now.
He's gonna pick me back up at 9 o'clock.
Yep.
And then we're about to go to Newport and get some donuts with
Crackheads.
I was about to say with Joseph, but.
Same thing.
I heard Harry. Harry! Can he see me? He does see me. What's up? Bro, Harry, where are we going?
I'm going to Seaside Donuts again. Careful, just kidding. Okay, thanks.
It's Joseph. Dude, why am I blue?
Oh, shit. My bad. I'm like right on the edge.
He hasn't been in the vlogs in forever.
Oh, cool, dude. 5 minutes? Just chill.
I'll just have... Harry, what's good here, bro?
You didn't get that one. Right here, this one. This one's the best.
Dude, that's not even on a rack.
I don't know, it looks... Sprinkles? Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. It looked okay. What'd you get? What'd you get? Your croissant? Your cheese croissant? Okay, okay. What the? These people do not know how to count. So last time I came here, they gave me like 6 donuts when I asked for 3, remember? And now today, I asked for 3, and okay, they gave me 2.
I asked for medium, right? This is a fucking large. And he got
wait, they gave you what?
I asked for 3 donuts, and they gave me 2 this time.
Let's use the back of the car.
Harry, what you about to do, bro?
I need to go pee.
So you are about to illegally pee on the...
We need to find a bathroom.
Whoa, where are we, bro? Look at that cup sitting there. Oh, you scared me, bro.
Fuck, bro.
You scared me.
Dude, I was about to drop my drink.
Go, come on, let's see one circle, bro. One lap. One lap.
Only one for dinner.
One lap. This is the end. This is the end for day one. It's gonna be in the same video. He's gonna pick me up tomorrow, and then we're gonna go to the buffet.
This is what we're doing.
Let's do it. Okay. I'll see you
tomorrow morning.
So I was at the gas station, and a homeless guy asked me for food. I mean, he asked me for money, and then I was like, nah. And I went in, I bought him this, and then I went out, and he disappeared. So now I just have this. So, you know, you can have it. Oh, okay. Let's see. Oh my god, they're both sleeping. You guys can have it when you wake up. Hey, bro, this is for you.
Oh, shit, thanks. Wait. Where'd you get this?
Bro, what the? Bro, here are you.
That shit is pretty good, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh. Harry, what happened, bro?
Yeah, bro, that was just warm up. Chill. Are you serious?
Bro. That's me, second time in a row.
What the fuck?
Bro, Harry, how you feel? I just bothered you 3-0, bro.
I don't like this game, bro. This is not my game. Fuck.
You know, if anyone wants to smoke, I'm the best at this game, so, you know, come play me.
Bro, you got me fucked.
And if anyone wants to smoke, they could come get it. Christian, if you're watching this, you can come get it too, because I know I could beat you. Time to go get some sushi, right? Let's see. No, I want the other dude to make it, bro. Huh? I want the other dude to make it. You got the coronavirus. Ooh, thank you. You good?
That's what I'm talking about, man.
Dang, okay. Okay.
Thank you, man.
Peace out, Sean Jr. I'll see you next time. You're Sean Jr. You're my little brother. My stomach hurt really bad. Hey, that sushi place banging right here, Ari?
Yup. How you feeling?
Thanks,
man?
Sean Jr. How was it, King?
It's pretty good, bro.
Oh, dude, my stomach hurt. I think the chef had coronavirus or something, bro.
Bro, we actually got lunch bites for a holiday.
Bro, I think he got coronavirus. I might pass out. Okay, we're here at the escape room. We're going to.
Hey, isn't that Disneyland over there?
We're about to be late to the escape room. We gotta run.
Are you sure it's this way or?
I don't know which way we're going. Dude, we just ate a buffet.
What way are you?
Dude, I'm about to throw up.
How you feeling?
My stomach hurts. Turn left. We're almost there. Dude, my stomach hurts. Wait, is this the right way? It's where we took our Instagram photos. Harry, I don't feel good, bro. This dude Harry got scared.
Dude, stop. Hey.
But we still made it out.
I think between the two.
Harry, it's where I took my Instagram post.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Harry, why you get so scared in there?
Bro, it was dark.
Dude, I heard you just fart.
Are you serious?
Oh. Oh my gosh. And you.
Dude, let's go.
What? I don't even know what this place is. Hey, look. Have you seen a Korean Popeyes before? It probably has the coronavirus.
Okay, watch.
Hey, I got you, bro.
Your mom's money.
Harry, bro, you choose anything, it's on me, bro.
It's on your mom. Your mom paid for it.
This one's valid.
Is it good?
This one. How's yours? Bro, Harry, it's your favorite time. Okay, this is our last stop. I think this is our last stop. I'm getting tired. I'll be back in March. And then, you know, where to get sushi then, you know?
We're going, wait, what day in March?
I don't know, the 10th or something.
Oh, I won't be here.
What, you're not? Where are you going?
I'm going to Vegas.
This dude don't know how to scoot up, bro.
What do you mean?
I'm going to sleep. This is the end of the vlog. Harry's going home. Next time he'll be in the vlog is, in March.
I'm going to Vegas, remember?
No, you're not. That was our 2-day adventure in LA. Okay, Harry.
Okay.
I'll see you. Bye.
Woo! Y'all ain't know her, right?
Love that on that beat.
Let's go! Woo.
No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad bitches and they after me. Bad. One bad.